Engineers in the Tobago House of Assembly have an opportunity to enhance their knowledge and technical skills in areas like design, construction management, and project management. This follows the signing of a Memorandum of Understanding between the THA and the China Railway Construction Caribbean Company Limited, CRCC.
Our engineers can really learn from the exchange, best practices from the company CRCC, and of course the cultural practices in terms of project management, in terms of even new technology, being exposed to new technology and other best practices.
In the initial cycle, four engineers will engage in a 3 to 6 months training program. They'll enhance their skills in civil engineering, electrical engineering, and mechanical engineering. Chief Secretary Kelvin Charles is confident that the participants will not be the only beneficiaries of the program.
I feel confident that at the end of their stint, not only would they be seized and imbued with enhanced skills, but I also suspect that there will be a resurgence of their vigor and their enthusiasm, and they will return here and infuse among their colleagues that same sense of enthusiasm and excitement.
The Scarborough General Hospital is the first project carried out by the China Railway Caribbean Company Limited in the region. Due to the success of its work in Tobago, the company now has projects in Trinidad and other Caribbean islands. Representatives of CRCC see the training opportunity as a step in expanding their educational program.
CRCC also undertakes our social responsibilities, and we are willing to contribute to our local communities. CRCC would like to use our rich experience of engineering to improve the technical level for the local engineers.
Officials on both sides hope more of the island's engineers will get a similar experience. This will result in more innovative engineering and construction strategies in developing the island's physical infrastructure. This has been your Tobago Notes. We'll be right back.